When you land at any airport, you see a lot of signs. Signs that lead you to baggage claim. Signs that lead you to immigration. Signs that lead you to the exit. But at Israel's Ben Gurion Airport, we were met with a different kind of sign. A sign leading you to bomb shelters.
And as we landed at the airport, we saw multiple signs pointing people towards a bomb shelter, and no one's taking chances with their security at this point, given the fact that their country is at war.